They're off and pacing, Red Magician and Blue Star Outlaw firing. On the rail, third into the turn is Ideal Lifestyle. Tempo Seals turning outside fourth. Fifth going to the eighth is O to Be Me with Eyes of Glory sixth. Van Zandt seventh. Three Steps to Heaven, the trailer. The leader's Red Magician for Kenny Murphy. Quickly by two. Alone second is Blue Star Outlaw. All alone in third, Ideal Lifestyle. Back into fourth is the post-time favorite. That is Temple Shielster. O to Be Me fifth. Eyes of Glory sixth. Then it's Van Zandt seventh. And the trailer, Three Steps to Heaven, 28 and three. Open it up. They're over to the 3/8 pole. And on the lead, Red Magician, it's now three. Second is Blue Star Outlaw. Ideal Lifestyle continuing third. Tempo Shielster tipping to the outside fourth. O to Be Me at the rail fifth, moving out sixth. That's Eyes of Glory. Seventh on the outside, Three Steps to Heaven. Now Van Zandt, the trailer, 58 and three for a half a mile. Going to the 5/8, led there by Red Magician. Tracking in the two-hole is Blue Star Outlaw. First up on the outside third, Tempo Shielster. Ideal Lifestyle at the rail fourth. Up fifth on the outside, Eyes of Glory. O to Be Me now trapped in sixth. Three Steps to Heaven seventh. Van Zandt is trailing 3/4 of a mile in one. 28 and one. And that's Red Magician, who has not seen a challenger with an eighth of a mile to go. Blue Star Outlaw giving chase. Ideal Lifestyle is third. The favorite, Tempo Shielster, not tonight. They're in deep stretch now. And it's Red Magician for Kenny Murphy. Second was Blue Star Outlaw. O to Be Me shook loose late for the show prize. 157 and 4.
Well, when the program changes came in here before tonight's card and Red Magician was going from blind to blinkers, you had to know that something was up here off the class drop. Last week from post eight, rocked to the front and finished third. This week, he rocks to the front and doesn't look back. Post time favorite, Tempo Shielster, he comes first up, and he's going to be a beaten favorite for the third week in a row as he packs it in. Blue Star Outlaw on the pocket ride looks to hold off O to Be Me, who uses that patented late kick here late, but it's no doubt Red Magician in the ninth.
Red Magician returning from the ninth race, pacing Chestnut Gelding sixth by Badlands Hanover. From the Run the Table Dam, Franklin Ganny. Owned by Dale and Ronnie Rennie of Elmsdale, trained by Clarky Smith, Kenny Murphy picks up that wire-to-wire win. Good trip tonight on him, 157 and 4. Red Magician in the ninth.